Hello, I'm the Budget Modder, and this is episode 5 of my GWH MiG-29 Fulcrum build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment, and ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. To begin this episode, we're going to be attaching the cockpit walls, then fitting it to the upper fuselage. Before I do that, I clean off all the mating areas so as to get a better fit. So, without further ado, let's crank up the speedy uppy thing and crack on. There you go, that's what it looks like in the cockpit. It won't be glued in just yet, I'm going to leave it to dry. Now for drilling out the pylon holes, cleaning up the pylons and then fitting them. I decided to fit the pylons while the wings and the fuselage were in two halves, then I could get a better fitment and a better adhesion. So let's crack on with those. The way I get clean holes whilst drilling is to go from the inside to the outside first. Once I then start to see the plastic on the outside stressing, I then go from the outside where the stress mark is to the inside. This removes the need for sanding the outside. We'll be right back. there we have the pylons all fitted. So, while they're drying, let's crack on with a centerline fuel tank. Here we go with that. There were certainly a few parts on that tank, weren't there? Anyway, we can pop that over there to dry. While that's drying, let's crack on with the undercar. Firstly, the nose wheel. there we have the nose wheel in place. I'm not gluing it in there just yet. It's just placed there to allow it to dry in a right position. But as you saw, I did one of my usual tricks. I got it nicely set, then I had to go and fanny around with it, spending another 10 minutes getting it set right again. Anywho, this sounds like as good a place as any to end. So thank you for watching episode 5. If you want to see what happens in episode 6, then please subscribe to my channel. Help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.